percent calculations. Let's take 150 and we want 20% of that. 150 times 20% shift answer. 20% of 150 is 30. Another calculation is if we take 600 and we want to know what percent is 600 of 850. Shift answer will give me the answer as a percentage. Another way is calculate discount. We want to take 500 and take 25% of 500 and see how much is left. Times 25%. Close your parentheses. 375.